Starling.
Well, Clarice,
have the lambs stopped screaming?
Afterland.
Don't bother with the trace.
I won't be on long enough.
Where are you, Dr. Lecter?
I have no plans to call on you, Clarice. The world's more interesting with you in it.
So you take care now to extend me the same courtesy.
You know I can't make that promise.
I do wish we could chat longer, but I'm having an old friend for dinner.
Dr. Lecter.
We have the best DJs in the world.
The best DJs.
He brought back the world championship, the trophy, the DMC World Trophy to San Francisco. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for Mixmaster Mike.
Yeah.
Mike, you're live on the air.
Yeah, what's up, y'all?
Oh, good, good. Something clever like that. Then maybe you could have some stupid wavy music or something.
Bye. niggas ain't got it. Niggas can't get it. The niggas ain't got it. Niggas can't get it. The niggas ain't got it.
All your other DJs.
You wanna battle?
M-I-K-E.
Man, you're crazy. Man, you're crazy.
Nigga, you crazy?
Into the two and two into the one. Three into the two and two into the one. Three into the two and two into the one. Three into the two and two into the one. One to the two and two into the three. And now it's time to put they ass in the mix. Biatch, West Coast flavor. Biatch, West Coast.
Are you ready?
Hey. Mike the man.
The mix
master. M-I-K-E.
The mix master.
It's the master.
Tearing shit the fuck up. Ripping it the fuck.
I'ma give it to you.
Man.
Ha!
You never have the skills like mine.
You wanna battle?
Any motherfucking contender.
There's only one.
Raw.
Mike, that you know. That's
yo, cuz.
I can bug out.
Dude.
Mike. Oh, Mike.
Every single day.
When I flex it, I wreck shit. It's not unexpected.
Ha ha. Might take a cruise around the planet.
Ha ha.
So why is it got to be
Mike?
He's on the cut.
Because.
You don't understand what I'm kicking.
Yo, cuz.
Sorry.
You ain't got enough soul.
Get off my dick, nigga.
Stay off his dick.
Oh, yeah.
You come in my realm, you get beat.
Like this.
Yeah, nigga, what's up with all that motherfucking shit you was talking, nigga?
Panic, boom.
Uppercut.
Oh, yeah.
Bitch.
Never, ever fucking whack.
How can I make you understand? I get ill on a posse with my goddamn hands.
And if you don't like it, get the fuck out.
Well, well, well. You wanna battle me now? That's strange behavior.
Boing.
The motherfucker.
Mix master.
Mike.
M-I-K-E.
Don't give a shit.
Swinging through your town like your neighborhood Spider-Man.
He's got radioactive blood.
Mix master.
What is it that you look for in a woman to...
We don't give a fuck. Fuck the whole damn crew.
And gives up the cash.
Red bitch is slipping.
Take that, catch motherfuckers. Take that, catch motherfuckers.
Like boom, bam, got. Boom, bam, got.
I don't think so.
When niggas black.
Now giggle my motherfucking ass off.
How did it feel to you?
Let me think.
Don't think.
Feel. It is like a finger pointing away to the moon. Don't concentrate on the finger or you will miss all that heavenly glory. You understand? Never take your eyes off your opponent, even when you bomb. That's it.
Well, on the real side, we doing this shit for the real hip-hop shit, you know what I mean? Because you got two things. You got rap, and then you got hip-hop.
Check it. I'm the fucking man who the match it. Notice that other niggas wrapped out the bogus. Doodle, compared to this versatile voodoo. Blazing the stuff that ain't nice in your lacing. Inside ya, cause I be that house of provider. Providing the rhyme that be deep as the facade and adventure. Niggas need to test they bring in temperature. For the sickness, that be fresh with the quickness. Remedies, cousin, I be doing on my enemy. Penalty, then I drink 40 to their memories. Emotion, coursing through your town, street vicinity. Blood smoke in the air reveals my identity. Nigga, up with my fucking I bring it to his whole damn fam. Understand if you frontin' on any man down with the clan, I be coming for the heavies. You can't go for my brother. I bring it to the flow of the mother. Serial killer style from the gals of stat. My peoples, are you with me where you at? Shit's getting deep in here. I mean like thick. Niggas looking all in my face like they want dick. It's about to hit the fan, it's the flow. That's all I can stand, and I can't stand no more. What is it? Niggas think they bigger because they got their finger on the trigger of a biscuit. They don't know I'm wicked. When I start to kick it, eat they raw sound, watch it down with a mystic. That I had a snapple, nigga want the truth, but he don't want the hassle. So we try to overthrow the castle, better yet the temple. I'm coming to your town, black damn, the rental. Girl, the pistol, cop, if you don't want to burn from the clock, then beware. I buck shots, meaning what? The buck stops here. No more dough will be made, unless it's being made by who? What's that rhythm? What's that sound? Party evil getting down. When it hit, no doubt it's bad. Just freely. And keep it moving, maybe we be moving. I better keep it moving, you know we keep it moving. And keep it moving, maybe we be moving. And keep it moving, you know we keep it moving.
My last name is Lee, Bruce Lee. I was born in San Francisco in 1940. I'm 24 right now.
And you work in motion pictures in Hong Kong?
Yes, since I was around 6 years old. Well, Kung Fu can be practiced alone or with a partner. Practicing alone, they involve forms. Some imitate a crane, a monkey, a praying man. This is a crane form. Start off. It is easy for me to put on a show and be cocky and then feel like pretty cool and all that. Or I can make all kinds of funny things, you see what I mean? Blinded by it, or I can show you some really fancy movement. But really, to me, okay, to me, ultimately, martial art means honestly expressing yourself. I am Bruce Lee, inviting you to join me every Friday night on most of these ABC stations. Way of self, myself, right?
Now, what is this, this thing you do?
In Cantonese, Jeet Kune Do, the way of the intercepting fist.
Thank you.
up.
Dave?
Yeah, Dave.
Dave's not here.
No, man, I am Dave, man. Will you come on? Open up the door, will you? I got the stuff with me. I think the cops saw me.
Who is it?
Come, man, open up the door. It's Dave.
Who?
Dave. D-A-V-E. Will you open up the goddamn door? Yeah, Dave.
Dave?
Right, man. Dave. Now, will you open up the door?
Dave's not here.
Oh, that's it.
How did it feel to you?
Don't think. Feel. It is like a finger pointing away to the moon. Don't concentrate on the finger or you will miss all that heavenly glory. Do you understand?
DJ in the land.
Good thing, brand new, just for you. Now I would like to bring up the great DJ Mixmaster Mike.
Is that him? Could I be right? Could that be Kid a Dynamite?
Ha 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 ha!
girl out there, her ass just want every motherfucking thing. Just, I want to go shopping, and I want to go to the movies, and I want to go here, and I don't know what you want to do is chip in on some gas. That's what the fuck you want to do. And you want to quit begging so goddamn much.
Dope boy. Got some blow, got some rock.
Get the fuck out my face.
If you wanna hit, you gotta get your knees dirty.
Keep them goddamn babies off the street.
The kicking team comes on. It's on its way. Exit at the 4. To the 10. He's down. A 59-yard kick. The Niners will start 1st and 10 at the 13-yard line.
Suckers, you better run here to serve and dissect the eardrum.